People-to-people contact among our society is also increasing through cultural exchange. In this particular sphere, we are happy to note that our embassy in Bern and Madame Nicola Tappi have established the Center for Training and Performance of Kamala within the Educational Music Arts School and the Choa Music in Zion, Switzerland in November 2017. Now, the center has also developed wire kulit performance to further promote Indonesian traditional arts and music in Switzerland. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, as a final note, in light of all the progress in our bilateral cooperation, I do hope that Indonesia's relation will continue to grow for many years to come. Once again, I wish the Swiss government and its people a joyous celebration on your National Day. Danke, merci, grazie, e grazie.